Good day, Gothamites. You can see it in back of me is the MB Financial Rink area. That's where the Chicago Blackhawks practice. We're in downtown Chicago. I have my Hawks gear on today, and we're here for game day. We're doing the Blackhawks game day experience. Going to try and get in and do a practice skating. And we get to go to exclusive luncheon, and then we get to go to reserve seating for Chicago Blackhawks game. That's at 7 p.m. Right now, it's about 4 p.m. and the experience starts about 4:20. So we're gonna go and check out the practice ice rink. What? Chicago Blackhawks practice on.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Gothamites, quick interruption. Drinking game. Every time I say the or I say the word Chicago Blackhawks, take a drink. Now back to the video. So we're here at the Financial Center, the practice rink, and we're watching a practice game. It has all the retired Chicago Blackhawks players on it. As you can see, there's a practice rink. It's one of them. And these are all the retired players from Chicago Blackhawks of the past decade or so. And they have the winning banners up the back side. And they're just having a little fun. A little pregame show for everyone to see at the Chicago Blackhawks practice arena. You see Stanley Cup champions, 34, 38, 61. 13 and 15. End of the practice game. So we're going on the Blackhawks tour into the locker room. So we're gonna see where the practice and how they get ready for the game.
This tour, take as many pictures as you guys would like. We just ask that you please don't touch anything, as everything you see are the personal effects of the players, and we want to respect that privacy. If you have any questions, let us know, and you can start your tour in the player dressing room. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. These are the actual player sticks that they used to practice with.
This announcement out here.
Yeah, that's...
So here's the actual changing room, the locker room. These are the actual players practicing uniforms. Wait, is it warm in here? They're allowing everyone to walk through and take pictures. The Chicago Blackhawks actual practice jerseys. The players have them. Drake, Eric, Carl, Gustav Forsling. These are their actual practice jersey. Koek, Connor Murphy, Duncan Keith. This is actual, they won't let you touch it. You can only take a look at it. It's Duncan Keith's, Brett Seabrook's. It's practice gear. There's Corey's. What did you want a picture in front of? Which one?
This is the cleanest locker room.
Patrick Kane, 88.
Where's he at? Over here?
cans, actual practice stuff. One of the most famous historic Blackhawks players. His actual jersey, you can't touch it. It's so close, but you can't touch it.
It's pretty cool to be in here, but you can't touch anything.
So we're continuing on a tour. This is the kitchen that they eat. So when the Blackhawks play, and these boys want to fuel up before practice, that's their dining area. So the team comes together here, and they have food and catered meals. Pretty cool. It's like a hallway of trophies.
Art memorials for MVP.
They won't let us go past her too much, but this is a hallway of trophies that...
Oh, the art rock. That's a scoring winner.
Bobby Hall, Stan Mikita, Patrick Kane.
So we're at the wall of jerseys that they've had throughout the years. There's 26, 35, 47, let's see, 57, 97, and 2018. So I'm here on the ice rink, and we're skating at the Blackhawks practice arena. You see it's open ice skate for everyone. It's the first time I've been in my ice skates probably in about 10 years. I used to play hockey and ice skating, so it's been fun. Lots of people here enjoying the day. Open ice skating. We have the Chicago Blackhawks ice girls that are out here skating with us, and we're having fun. So we got done skating here at the practice ice rink for the Blackhawks. I fell down once, and now we're heading this way into further downtown Chicago here to go to the Chicago Blackhawks to actually watch them play tonight at 7 p.m. It's about 6 p.m. now. We have about half an hour or so to get across town to get to the parking lot and park. So here we go. We're here, United Center, Chicago Bulls and Blackhawks play. We're literally just 5 feet, 10 feet, 20 feet away. Walk right across the street, we got preferred parking. Yep, so you can see we're right here. If you've never been to United Center, downtown Chicago. There it is, United Center. We literally only have to walk a couple of feet to get across the street.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Uh-oh, here it starts. We're bringing the players out. Lights have gone down, music goes up.
Barry gains center ice, had a stick knocked away by Taves, and that will be a penalty on Jonathan Taves. Hooking will be the call, and Colorado will get a two-man advantage. And that was blocked in front. Keith can't clear it out. Barry drops it back to McKinnon. Furious pressure now by the Avalanche in the 5-on-3. Barry winds and fires, scores! Tyson Barry, the shot might have been deflected in front. And the Colorado Avalanche have the first goal.
Making the pass.
7 seconds to go in the Chicago power play. And Anisimov steps in for the draw. Chicago's won two-thirds of the faceoffs in this game tonight. Another win there by Anisimov. Back for Seabrook. A long shot scores! Chris Seabrook on the power play. And the game is tied and won.
Wins the draw. And when that shot was taken, it looked like it was deflected. Yeah, it was by Anisimov. So Anisimov wins the faceoff.
Keith back the other way with the Brinkett. Keith works in. Walker to shoot. Duncan Keith, the overtime winner. ...35-year-old Duncan Keith snaps out a Nathan MacKinnon rush, takes it the length of the ice, and keeps Chicago's playoff hopes alive.
What a fabulous play. He's got to stay with him. He looks one way, but he comes off of him, and Keith says, willed that shot into the net. The will of Duncan Keith beats Grubauer.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice.
Well, you can tell the Blackhawks won. We had a great day. How did this day all start? This day started back in December with a Christmas gift from Bat Mom and Bat Dad of a nice mug, coffee mug. It's an excellent Christmas gift, and a message that this was a Merry Christmas gift and a Happy Birthday, and save the date, and call off from work. Well, that didn't happen because after we spent from 2 o'clock in the afternoon driving to Chicago, spending all day at the practice rink and at the game, we got home at 11 p.m. And from there, I had to get home and get all my stuff together and leave right away for work and work till 6 a.m. So I didn't get the day off, but we had a lot of fun. Sunday, March 24th, 2019, game day, Colorado Avalanche. That's how it all started. A gift, a Christmas gift from the Bad Parents. And if you notice the message that we had on the video, it was after we ate, we got some free goodies. Did you notice that message? Well, here it is. They gave these out. Chris Chelios bobbleheads. They gave these out at the practice arena for everyone to take home. So that'll go with some of my other collection of things. They also gave out two hockey pucks that were signed hockey pucks. I gave those to Bat Mom. She has a nicer collection of Blackhawks things, so I thought it'd be better with her collection. All in all, great day, long day, fun day. Gothamites, I hope you enjoyed this trip, this visit to, yes, we'll say the word again, downtown Chicago with the Chicago Blackhawks. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please give a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. I'd like to see you back in our next video. Gothamites, have a great day.
Hey, guys, I think we're about to crash into the sun.
Yeah, but it's gonna look really cool.